Hi, I'm Mustafa Mersal. I'm the head coach of Fitness Bootcamp DXP. This is one of the biggest bootcamps in Dubai. It's kind of group training exercises. And I'm gonna talk today about my three top fitness tips. First thing is exercise often. Do any type of exercise that works for you. Main important thing that you should do something that you actually enjoy with. Whether you wanna do a bootcamp, whether you wanna do cycling, whether you wanna do running, whether you wanna do swimming, you wanna do gym, just do the things that makes you happy. Have a lot of variety, because this is important to have the variety in your workout. Of course, that should be working according to your goal. Second thing I want to talk about is eating clean. Starvation zone, basically, do not keep yourself in a long time without food, because that's going to put your option in a very tricky situation. So try always to eat often. Try to eat according to your goal. If you're trying to lose weight, maintain weight, gain weight, know what kind of diet you should be following, and always try to eat frequently, and always eat clean. Third thing I want to talk about is resting, and this is the third side of this circle. Resting is more important for muscle growth and for the body recovery, so you'll be able to work out often again without being super sore. So always three things you should keep in mind: exercise often, eat clean, and rest enough. Those are the three cycles of having a healthy lifestyle.